How to disassemble the mold. Push the frame in and lift the mold. Loosen the set screw with a wrench. Remove the aluminum mold. Loosen the screws on the aluminum mold. Support it right with the wrench. Finally, fix the support rod on the machine with screws.